We thank you, our King, the Almighty, Father of our Lord, God and Savior, Jesus Christ. And we glorify you, for you made the moments of passion of your only begotten Son to be times of comfort and prayer. Accept our supplications and erase the handwriting of our sins that is written against us. Even as you tore it asunder at this holy hour by the cross of your only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord and the Savior of our souls, with whom you have destroyed all the power of the enemy. Give us, O God, a joyful time, a blameless conduct, and a serene life, that we may please your holy and worshipped name, that we may stand at the fearful and just throne of your only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, without falling into condemnation. We glorify you with all your saints. You are the Father who is without beginning, and the co-eternal Son, and the Holy Spirit, the life-giver, both now and ever, and unto the ages of all ages. Amen.